guys, welcome back to another week of TJ Maxx makeup shopping. I'm super excited because I just got to TJ Maxx and there's a bunch of new stuff. So I'm super excited. Brand new stuff. I'm really excited to show you guys. First of all, the most colorful, look at this. Brand new shades of the Milk Blush Stick. Oh, I have work in this. This is a lip and cheek stick going for $8.99. And we've seen, I think, work in the full size before, but look at these ones. We have Rally, which looks like a beautiful mauve type shade. And then pink, a bright pink. That one is Swish. And then Quickie is like a deeper berry. And yeah, so cool. They're just so bright. They just stuck out like the second I came over here. And then we also have some new shades of these. I've never tried these. I probably should. This is the lip color. So this is Low Key. These are going for $6.99. And then we also have Wavy. And yeah, let's just keep on going down here. We do have a little bit of Becca. The Becca's selling out really fast. I think the second they put them on the shelves, they sell out. This is a little duo. This is the Prismatica, the Barbie Ferreira collection that came out at Christmas. $9.99, and you get the lip tint and you get the highlighter, and the highlighter is Lilac Geode. That looks like it could have been a return because it has the big label on that one. And yeah, all the good stuff seems to be like right on this shelf. And this is the little, we've seen this before, the Secret Blurring Powder for under eyes. I loved it. It comes in two shades. One is the lighter, two is the deeper. This is two. I found that before in two. I'd love to find it in one. I have not yet. $9.99, so I haven't tried that one yet. And then we have some Becca, this is the Glow Gloss in Citrine. And this one, $5.99. We've seen that before. The Ultimate Lipstick Love, I love these. They're great, $5.99. I'd like to see more shades. This is the chocolate shade and this is like a warm, deeper red. And then over here is the Glow Gloss in Champagne Cream. That one's going for $5.99. Oh, and this is the Becca. I think I have this one. Becca Endless Glow with Chrissy Teigen. Oh no, this is Beach Nectar. I have the Malibu one from Chrissy. This is the Beach Nectar. She had really pretty shades in her collection. This one is $5.99. So for these Becca Chrissy glasses, there is Beach Nectar that we just saw, but then there's another one back here. And this one is Beach Bum, and that one is $5.99. And I also found this one, which is the Liptuitive Glow Gloss. And it just says Liptuitive Glow Gloss. I guess that's it. There's not a shade name. So that is $5.99 for that one. And then back here we have a Becca Velvet Blurring Primer. This is the one in Apricot Haze. Velvet, it's the Perfecting Base. Apricot Haze, and that one's going for $9.99. So I'm over here in the lip section. I just found something really, really cool. This is a Friends lip balm set. If you take a close look at it, they're little coffee cups. It says lip balm, Friends, the television series. Three of these are going for $4.99, and you get two of them in vanilla, and you get one of them in strawberry. There's also another set back here. It has the top ripped off of it, but it's another Friends lip balm trio, and this one is in strawberry, cherry, and vanilla flavor. And it just says Friends lip balms, and that one's going for $3.99. So those are completely adorable. Oh my god, I love those. So cute. So still hanging out in the lip section. Just found these. This is by the Pang brand. Parapara. Hello. This is Parapara. This is Butter Pang. So this is a tinted lip balm and it's in the color Peach Butter. So there's a few of those, and this one is going for $2.99. And then over here, this seems to be new. This is the MAC Powerglass Plumping Lip Gloss. This is in the shade Comic Book Ending. Looks like it's like a rosy shade. And this one's going for $8.99. And then we have some Mac Minis. I know these retail for like $12. It's going for $4.99. And it's in the shade Captive, which I never heard of. It looks like it's like a deep berry. And then up here we have some BH lipsticks, liquid lipsticks. They're going for $2.99. And that one's a Muse. And there's a deeper one back there. It looks like a deeper mauve. And over here we have more Friends lip balms. No way. Okay, over here we have some more of the Becca mini highlighters. These are all in Moonstone. I just checked them. These are over $5.99, and yeah, this is from the holiday collection. So this is like a little tree ornament. And yeah, this one's a Moonstone, $5.99. so cute. I've been looking for the trio of these three minis in this collection for a friend. Cannot find it anywhere, so I'm gonna pick up this one just to be on the safe side, because I do think that these are selling out now that people are aware that Becca's gonna close in September. So over here we have a Becca lip balm set. You get 7 of the lip balms. This is $6.99 for 7. Okay, I'm looking closely, and they start at the top: vanilla, strawberry, cherry, vanilla, strawberry, cherry, and vanilla. So lots of Friends lip balms in the store today. Like a whole lot of Friends lip balms. And we also have the lip trio. We've seen this before. This is the Barbie collection from Christmas from Becca. This one's going for $8.99. You get 3 minis. You get sparkle, foiled, and facet. So this is the palette section down here. We still have the Pixie mini sets. I think these are really cute. This is the Hello Rose set, and then over there we have the, what are these, Beauty Blush Duos Peach Honey and Rose Gold. So this is the Rose Gold one. So you get 2 different shades you can choose from, and this one's going for $6.99. and also down here we have some Zoeva palettes. This is the Offline palette. We've seen this one before. This one's $5.99. And we also have the BH palette, Glam Reflection. This is the smoke one. I know there's like a gold package one. This is the silver one. This one's going for $5.99. I think we saw these like, I don't know, a long time ago, like a year ago or so. And we have some Perfusion palettes. This looks like a cheek palette. This is the Zoeva Premiere. This one is going for $4.99. It's a blush palette. So we still have some of the Becca Dreamsicle highlighters. That one's going for $9.99. And then over here is the Halo Loose Powder by Smashbox. And there's a bunch of new shades here. You can get it in fair back here. And then they also have them in light. And then this one over here is medium tan. And it's, oh, $17.99. See, Smashbox is always expensive here. Always, it's always expensive. And then this is something I really want to try out sometime. It's supposed to be really good. It's the Estee Lauder Futurist Hydra Rescue. It's in a tube. Moisturizing makeup has SPF 45. It's $17.99. I think it goes for a good $45 or so. This is in shade 1N2 Ecru. Looks a little bit too dark for me. But I guess I'll just keep waiting and see if I can find this in my shade. And then over here, there's the Pixie Color Correcting Powder Foundation. That's in number 1 cream. $4.99, which is super cheap. These are pricey when you go to Target to pick them up. And over here we have some Burt's Bees foundations, which I've never tried like their real makeup, I don't think. This is the Goodness Glows liquid makeup. We have a few shades, a couple back there. This one's 1016 Classic Ivory, going for $7.99. We also have it in Pecan, $10.55. Yeah, that's really cheap for a foundation, $7.99. And then we do have some Bounce and Blur foundation, Bounce and Blur blushes, which I really like. We have Pink Sky. We also have Blurred Buff. These ones going for $8.99. So it's good to see that they're still, that they restocked that. And then over here, we have Kat Von D, the old packaging. They've like changed the label like 3 times now. The Locket Powder Foundation, in the shade Deep. That one's going for $10.99. And back there we have some MAC. We have the Studio Fix. This is the Powder Plus Foundation. And I found a shade of this earlier this week, I think. Or was it last week? $12.99 for that one. And for Becca over here, I know people are getting out and they're trying to find like their favorite highlighters and stuff. So I want to be sure to show you what I find, if anything. For highlighters for Becca, the only thing we're finding this week is Chocolate Geode. Other than like the minis, like this one over here. But this is Chocolate Geode full size. And this one's going for $9.99. And yeah, we found Dreamsicle today. And then there's the Hydra Mist powder. This is a full size. It's in golden bronze. I love this powder. It's one of my favorites. It's $9.99. It's talc free. Let's see. Is it just in golden bronze? Oh no, this is the regular one. So this appears to be the regular Hydra Mist. So you can still get that full size. And then this is the Softly Blurring powder. I think this came in two shades, Golden Hour and then a pink one, and I have the pink one and I don't like it. Don't like that. It just looks too pink. This is $9.99. Over here we have the Laura Mercier Mineral Finishing Powder. I did pick this up. It's pretty good. It's a loose powder. It's $12.99, and this is different than her translucent powder. This is in shade one. It comes in two shades. So I'm finding a bunch of Supergoop today. This is a really, really great brand. This is carried at Sephora. And this is the Daily Correct CC Cream. They might have changed the packaging or the name since then, because I know that they changed the, it was one called Super Poreless or Prime and Poreless, and it got changed to Matte something, maybe Matte Screen. But I think this is the older packaging. This is the Daily Correct CC Cream. It is SPF 35. It says it's in Fair to Light, going for $12.99. Doesn't expire until May of 22. But then over here, the one that I'm really looking for is the Matte Screen. It's like a silicone-y one that's like tinted. That's the one I'm super looking for. This is the Zinc Screen, SPF 40. It's going for $12.99, expires in September this year. And then this one I did see last week, Bright Eyed, which is the mineral eye cream, has SPF of 40. And they're all going for $9.99. So this is the foundation from Smashbox. It's a 24-hour foundation going for $17.99. In the shade 2.18, oh that's good, it mentions the undertone. It says the undertone's neutral, skin tone is light to medium. Here's a fun little set from Physicians Formula, the Murumuru Butter Brazilian Pouch Lip Kit, and you get three of the lip creams. So it looks like you get a mauve-y, that looks like a reddish shade, and that's like a peachy shade. They're the Murmur Butter Lip Creams, and then you get the Lip Sleeping Mask up there. And it says that this is limited edition. And yeah, it's a cool look. It's only $7.99, so I've never seen that. I think it's really cool. And today is also good MAC day too. Here we have the MAC Studio Fix Perfecting Powder in Extra Light. So loose powder maybe? Or is that the one in the compact? I can't tell. That's $12.99. I've never used this, so I don't know. And this I know very well. This is the Glow Play Blush in Cheeky Devil. I bought this and I swatched it on myself and I couldn't see it, okay? And I'm fair. This did not show up on my skin tone. So it looks like it would, but it kind of shears out when you apply it, and no, did not show up. But anywho, $12.99, and hopefully there'll be more shades showing up. I think we found the lightest and we found the deepest, and it'd be super nice to find the shades in the middle. So I found the Lilac Love, which is the Lip and Highlight Duo from Becca. So you do get a mini of the Lilac Geode highlighter. It has a cute like lavender packaging, and then the Glow Gloss, which is a really pretty shade too. So this sold it says Ulta exclusive, see that, $25. Well, not too exclusive because it's a TJ Maxx. Was going for $25 and currently going for $12.99. So I'm over here in skincare, and let's take a look. We have the Clinique Liquid Facial Soap. This is for the oily skin. This is the oily skin formula. This is going for $12.99. It's 6.7 ounce. And then over here, this is really neat. This is a Ren cleansing balm. And I love cleansing balms. This one's convenient because it's in the tube as opposed to a jar. And this one is the Rose Centifolia. And so it's $9.99. And look at this package. Look at this. I knew what this was when I saw it. Isn't that cool? This is by Holika, which is a K-beauty brand. And it's just like a big aloe leaf. Tony Moly makes a product that looks like this, that's in like green packaging. This one's like clear. This is the Aloe Facial Cleansing Foam by Holika, going for $4.99. and yeah, I've never seen that one before. It looks like we're getting more K-beauty stuff here at TJ Maxx. So I just found for the first time this brand. I've never seen this brand here. It is called Payot or Payot Paris. And I'm familiar with it because I've seen a bunch of these products from the brand in the Octoly store, because I'm an Octoly partner. And I've never tried the Payot products. This is the Elixir Lift. These are pricey. The Payot products are pricey. This is the Elixir Lift. It is a tightening, regenerating serum. I bet the price on this will be nuts. Serums are always so expensive. This one's $12.99, and these are the retail prices. So yeah, that could be a really pricey one. I won't know until I look it up in editing. And then right next to it, we have the Payot Time Eclat. It's anti-pollution. This is going for $6.99. So new brand, new fancy, expensive brand here at TJ Maxx. And then right next to it, the Body Shop Cocoa Calming Face Mist. I think we should see more skincare from the Body Shop. I haven't seen anything for a while, like facial moisturizers and skincare. This one's going for $2.99. Then we're finding some new skincare products, which is great since it's going to be spring in a couple of days. Today's St. Patrick's Day. Yay! Happy St. Patrick's Day. This is Strivectin. It's the Avance SPF Full Screen SPF 30. This is mineral sunscreen vanishing tint. Interesting. That's $14.99. And right next to it, we have Dr. Jart. And Dr. Jart's also a mineral sunscreen. This is SPF 50, so better protection. That one is $16.99. And then if you're going to get ready for the summer early, they have these multi-packs of sunscreen and the aerosol sunscreens. All the different brands, everything you could want. And down here we also have Kula, which, oh, this is in peach blossom. I have a Kula sunscreen. I think I got it from Ipsy, and it is mango scented. It is amazing. It is like a body lotion. It just feels like a body lotion. It doesn't even feel or look like it's a sunscreen. But anyway, Kula is a wonderful sunscreen brand. This is $12.99. Pretty sure this is Little Sephora. SPF 70, and I love the spray. Those are just really convenient when you just want to spray your arms and legs real quick. Okay, I'm over here at clearance, and we're going to go rapid fire because there's a million different things that just got put out on clearance, and I'm not going to have time to, in editing, to put all the retail prices down like I normally do. So let's take a look real quick. We have Skinny Dip Barbie Fake Nails going for $4. Those are the press-on ones. We have the Milk Makeup Kush Lip Balm. That one's going for $4.50. We have the Pony Effect Concealer. We started seeing this brand just like a month or two ago. Going for $3. K-beauty brand. We have the I'm Meme, the TikTok Tint Lip product. That one's going for $3. We have the Milk Makeup Concealer down here going for $4. Laura Mercier Blush. Oh my god, it's Kier Royale. That's like the deep shade. Going for $8. We have back here the Skin Kiss Revolution. $2. Looks like all the blue ones. And we also have some Laura Mercier Foundation. Going for $10. Oh my god, can you believe it? And then we have the Laura Mercier. Oh, this is gorgeous. The Baked Blush Bronze in Ritual. Going for $12. That's super, super beautiful. And then we have the Milk Makeup Foundation. Going for $5. $5. $5 for a foundation. And then we have the potted concealers. That's the Boing Industrial Strength in the pot. I like that. I like this for, it's really good for coverage, not for like under eyes or anything. This is in shade number 2. It's a set of 2 of them going for $3. You get the regular size and then you get the mini, the little travel size over there. And we also have Marc Jacobs. This is the Glow Away Body Stick in the shade Tantalize, going for $8. We have Hey Honey back here is the brand name. This is the Daily Moisturizing Cream. Normal dry skin, going for $5. Then we have the Marc Jacobs little kit. There's 3 different things in it. You get a lip gloss, you get a eye pencil, you get a little glowy highlightery thing, and it's $10. And the Becca Skin Love Foundation. Yeah, you're gonna have to stock up on Becca. Going for $6. We have a NARS lipstick. That one's going for $4. There's just, they put out a whole lot. A single of Laura Mercier eyeshadow. I can't see what the price tag says. And then down here, the Cream Shop. Halo Lovey Powder Highlighters. Palette powder highlighter, $4 on that one. Red tag, all these are red tags, so these could go down even lower because they can go down a yellow tag and be even cheaper. And here's the Laura Mercier lip kit. It doesn't feel like there's 2 of them in there, it feels like there's 1. They are 2 minis, those are going for $7. And then on the top shelf, we do have some Beauty Blender foundations. They just started coming into my stores like about a week ago. These are going for $12.99. They have a few shades over there. And then we have the Super Goop. This is the sunscreen powder that has the brush at the end of it. And we have, looks like only shade medium for this one. You like twist it up, you twist up the powder. And it's going for $9.99. It's called the Invisible Setting Powder, but it's tinted. So $9.99 for that one. And the Cover FX Foundation, this is the Natural Finish Foundation. This one's in P40, that one is $7.99. And then we have some correctors by Peri Pera in the peach shade. I think we've seen these before. These are $2.99. But then this is new. This is by Peri Pera. This is the Cushion Tint Pang, possibly, or Pang Tint. It's in My Mine Peach. $2.99 for that one. So I saw on Instagram that people were finding this palette. This is a really cool palette. It's a face palette. It's the Après Ski Glow Face Palette. I think we were finding the eye palette that was in this collection like, I don't know, a year and a half ago, a long time ago. This one is going for $19.99. And what it has is a new highlighter and icicle that's exclusive to this palette. And also a mineral blush in Winterberry. And Becca does make nice blushes. We used to find them here all the time, the single ones. Like, I don't know, two years ago when I first started doing these videos. It was 2 years. Can you believe it? 2 years. You get the Sunlit Bronzer and Bronzed Bondi and the Luminous Blush and Blushed Copper. And then another highlighter in Opal. And I really like that Opal shade. So we do still have a little bit of makeup left to take a look at. This is a little palette, Laura Geller Star Power. Plummy shade. It's 6 shades. Really cool. $3.99 for that one. And then over here we have some of the drugstore stuff. So the Exhibitionist mascara from CoverGirl, but this is in the shade Ultra Aqua. So we do have some colored mascaras here. And then we have black mascaras as well. And over here we have a CoverGirl. This is the Exhibitionist Liquid Glitter Eyeshadow, so I thought I'd show it. That's pretty cool. This is Champagne Dreams. This one's going for $2.99. So we have some Becca lip liners here. These are the Ultimate Lip Definers. And we have 2 shades. We have Playful and we have Serene. These are only going for $4.99. It'd be super nice to find more shades of these. I've never tried this lip liner. Here's a little makeup product from Josie Moran. We have seen her SPF before, but this is an Argan color stick. And it says that you use it on the cheeks, and the lips. But it's going for $9.99. Possible that this is an online return from tgmaxx.com. So it looks like we had another exciting week at TJ Maxx. A lot of fun, interesting new finds. Thank you so much for coming along on another week of makeup shopping with Kara at TJ Maxx. And I will see you at the next one. Be sure to hit like and subscribe because it helps my channel and my little channel. It needs all the help it can get. So thanks so much, guys, and I will see you again next week. Bye!